Have you ever been curious on what to do if one of your teeth get knocked out? Well, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm here to explain to you on what you should do if your tooth gets knocked out. Basically, you need to grab your tooth immediately once when it happens and then put it in a cup of milk. That's the best treatment option for that, because what the milk is full of calcium. So if you're putting it in milk immediately, you're basically embedding it into calcium, and calcium is just going to preserve the strength of the tooth. And then you would want to schedule an appointment immediately with your general dentist, take the tooth with the glass of milk to him, and then therefore he possibly might be able to put it back in the socket and then bond it to the two teeth next to it. This will only be like a temporary treatment option for you to kind of hold everything into place for aesthetic purposes until you're able to fully get the tooth restored. So definitely, if you ever come in a certain situation where your tooth is knocked out, whether playing sports or, you know, getting hit in the face, put it in a cup of milk, run to your general dentist office, and he'll be able to restore it for you. Once again, my name is Michelle, and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just explained to you on what you can do if you have a tooth that's knocked out.